help make a decision. Parents, I like to thank the younger brothers and sister, because my youngest child's out there just a lot, he's only a sophomore in high school. And thank Victoria for providing my family to speak to you today. First of all, my name is Mark Hamilton. I'm an alumni of Stetson University. My wife is an alumni of Stetson University, and I'm a double matter father, so I have two children that attend the school at this time. 25 years ago, 1993, I graduated. Seems like a long time ago, but time goes fast. It's just fun. Currently, professionally, I work as a business development specialist at New York Life. I work with young people getting out of college all the time. I have received my MBA and have a certified financial planner certificate. I came to campus in 1991. So for y'all that do quick math, I was here for 2 years. Like, wow, he's kind of smart. He's 4 years of college junior. No, it wasn't that way. After high school, I really didn't know what I wanted to do, so I joined the military. Got a lot of good learning, really helped focus on direction. Went to community college for 2 years and then decided to come to Stetson University. And thinking back to my time at Stetson, it was great. I really can't find any real negatives that stand out. You know, I always had bad days and good days. But trying to take the biggest takeaway 25 years later that I have is that Stetson taught me to go beyond what is just expected, to try to reach farther. I remember two professors in particular, Dr. McCann and Dr. Belcher. One in the class, reviewing the test, getting good grades, and they say, Mark, in their way, you've got the answer. You follow the steps, you find the solution. But what does that mean? How is knowing that information, knowing that solution, going to help you to make better decisions? And that's really what I've taken on my extension experience. If you learn about me personally on the side, you can see what I do when you see my children speak. My daughter will speak to you. My son and my wife, you'll see where that goes. But today, I truly have a unique perspective. You know, as a dad and as a mom, when I look at my children coming to school, it's really kind of hard at times because I want to tell them, wow, I did this thing. You know, I shot baskets over there, went and ate a cup over there. But I really had to step away from that. I had to truly change my role as a parent to becoming a mentor. And that's a hard thing to do as a parent. I know some parents out there, if you had a child go away, it's different. So now we can really offer advice. And this time, my son, like I said, is a sophomore in high school. So I'm going for the third time through the college, where do I want to go experience? My mailbox is full, not with any mail for me. This college wants you, that college wants you. I got boxes for my daughter and my sister's like, wow, people love me. They actually said, man, this school is not fun. So it just creates and some of the marketing stuff is interesting. They have little songs open up, they can send up little gifts. My son has 20 t-shirts from different schools that he decided not to attend. And the game of the game is Stetson, but all teenagers love t-shirts. If you look at the main Stetson wardrobe, not what they're wearing today, 95% will be wearing t-shirts at times. But I have to think, I can go to the school and secure the same thing. Everyone has the banners, everyone has the great programs, everyone has their distinguished alumni. It kind of sounds the same. So I think, in my profession, I work for New York Life, an insurance company. There's other great insurance companies. What makes us different? So I use that same thought process when looking at a school and ask three questions. Why Stetson? How is Stetson going to make me go down the road I want to go? What makes Stetson different? President Libby has said it many times. And you hear it and you see it in the literature. The dare to be significant. And people, and you're like, what does that mean? Does it mean I have fame, I have a lot of money, I got a lot of stuff that money buys? Really, it's not. At Stetson, money comes. Money comes from pursuing your passion. And that's what it is, not settling for mediocrity. Really discovering your why. And that's really what truly I feel the Stetson experience is. Having two children attending Stetson, I get to see the opportunities that are there. We've got supposedly somewhere between 1,500 and 2,000 people. I can't imagine when I was in 18, 19, 20, my daughter's 21 now, speaking in front of that many people. Public speaking is tough. I do it a lot, so it's fun to me. But really looking at my children and looking at Stetson as a whole, I really see opportunities that they're being provided and helping them grow. And in that mental role, we get excited about that. It's really a source of pride seeing them make a thing. When they're up here, I'll probably win the bag, and knowing me, I probably will shed a tear just here. I'm probably like, don't do it now. So I challenge you, as those who made the decision great, whether it be my head or family, or who are heads for the football game, basketball game, people that are on the fence, I challenge you, take the Stetson challenge. Stetson dares you to be significant. Make your way, find your passion, and find your why. Now I'll bring up my daughter.